New here at 10, this Olathe woman is accused of beating an infant and operating a child care center without a required license. Police arrested Paige Hatfield tonight, and court documents say the infant was injured at the end of January. They also say the child care facility was in Olathe, but it's not clear if she ran it out of her own home.